having some issues with the characters earlier today, so we had to bring some character out of the Parkland service room and use him as a backup. Also in there, we got a character who seems like a normal human, but he shouldn't move and will not move. That's all for tonight. looks like you made it to night 5, huh? Well, congratulations on almost making it through your first week here. Now, if you got any questions after today, just ask the staff at 7.